that made me jump. Hello, everyone. My name is Lex, and welcome back to Minecraft. Today, we are in fancy dress again, using my good old minion helmet, because it's Halloween. And today, I thought we'd go trick-or-treating. So, of course, because it's Halloween, it's nighttime right now. But if we go outside, the whole village has become very festive in Halloween dress. Look at these lights everywhere. These are absolutely amazing. Look at this. Let's go around the side and look at all these different lights that we have here. We've got a spider light. We've got like a red sort of skull light. We've got a white ghost light, a purple witch's hat light, and a pumpkin light as well. So cool. And we also have these lights here, these lanterns that are dressed up in the entire village. And you may notice, when it's nighttime, the flags actually go down. I didn't know this when we looked at the flags the other day. They actually go down at night because it all just depends on the wind. So cool. I really didn't know that in the video, but now you guys know. And if you didn't actually watch that video, go and watch the Fun with Flags video. Flags, a very cool thing in Minecraft. So, let's actually have a look around our village. This is so cool. Look at this. Look at all these lights. I mean, it's kind of laggy, so you're going to have to excuse the lag. But look at this. We've got loads of pumpkins everywhere. All these little ones here. We've got all these other type here. More and more and more. Oh, wow. Right, let's go trick-or-treating. Let's actually ring the doorbell and see if anyone's in. Ah, hello. Ah, it's a trick-or-treater. Ah, ha, ha. Yeah, it's just me. And we're not a witch, we're a minion, Barry. Oh, goodness me, he doesn't know anything. Here, take these. Oh, okay, we got some lucky blocks. Nice, I wonder what we can do with that. Okay, let's go to the next house here. Ring the bell. This is the sculptor and woodworker. Oh, here he is. Sculptor Larry. Oh, you're looking spooky. Here, take these. There we go. Oh, he's given us another 6 lucky blocks. In fact, we probably should shut the door. Thank you very much, Sculptor Larry. And thank you very much, Blacksmith Barry. Those names were not intentional. Okay, third house. It's the woodworking shop. See if anyone's in. Oh, hello. Carpenter Joe. What? It's Halloween already? Hang on. I've got something here. Take these. Ah, look, we've got more lucky blocks. Okay, this is going to be pretty fun. Our trick or treat is to look at all these lucky blocks and let's see what we can probably do with them. There must be something that we can do with them. Ring the bell. Ah, hello. It's Toy Shop Assistant Anna. Ah, you look super scary. Hee-hee. Take these. There we go. Oh, more lucky blocks, of course. I think we're just going to get lucky blocks from everyone in the village. I love looking. Look at all these little pumpkins around. This is so amazing. Look at this in here with all the lights. Oh, wow. This looks so cool. Look at these. So amazing. They're just twinkling there. Looking so cool. And there's loads of pumpkins around here as well. Pretty awesome. Right, how many more houses have we got? We've just gone to the toy store, which means, I mean, this one's the toy store as well. Now we have Sheldon, of course, in the flag store. Let's see if he's in. Oh, there he is. Oh, you're a little small, Sheldon. Ugh, your costume is terrible. Nothing like what I would wear to Comic-Con. Oh, sorry, Sheldon. Here, take these. Ah, look, he's given us some more lucky blocks. And oh my god. What is that? What on earth is that? It's a big, massive ghost. Okay, right. I think we know what we have to do with these lucky blocks. Let's pop them all down. And let's go mad. I'm just going to pop them down. Should we put them all in the one spot or should we... yeah, let's pop them all down. Let's just scatter them around the park like this. And hopefully we're going to get some good stuff so we can kill him and save the town. Right. First one, we've got... Oh, a fish. Next one, we got a dragon egg. I still don't know if there's anything that we can do with those. Whoa! That made me jump. Oh, God. I had my headphones on really loud. Oh, man. That made me jump. I actually got a scare jump in. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. We have to pass him to get round to the village. Okay, we're going to have to, like, detour and go all the way around the mountain just to get back because of where it's chucked us. Oh man, that was so super scary. And I'm pretty sure it just blew up a load of the lucky blocks as well. That is not good at all. That really made me jump. Oh, look at that. A big, massive hole. But we collected a bunch of stuff, including... Oh, there's our thing there. There's our gravestone. Can we destroy that? How do we destroy that? Do we need a pickaxe? Oh, there we go. We've now got back our fish. Oh, man. That made me jump. What have we got here? Oh, armor. We could put some of that on. Okay. Pop all that on. And, oh, we don't really need any of that. We definitely don't need any of that. We don't need any of those. Oh, a wishing well. Maybe you should throw a coin. Oh, look, we've got a coin. What are we going to get? Let's see. Oh, okay. A load of potatoes. We've also got another coin. Can we throw in another one? I don't think we can. Doesn't really... No. Okay, right, moving on to the next one. Hopefully one of these is... Oh, nice. That's pretty cool looking. Whoa! Awesome! So awesome! What have we got? Another dragon egg. We definitely need a chest very soon. Oh my goodness me. Loads and loads of enchanting things. Maybe we can use those over there in the blacksmith if we get any weapons. Oh, here we go. Oh, these aren't very good though. We want something better. Oh, look! We've got loads of dogs! Ah! None of them are Cooper though. Oh, no! Oh, that would have been really cool if Cooper suddenly appeared, but no. But we have got loads of doggy pals that hopefully should help us attacking the big ghost. That's another enchanting table. We've not had that much bad luck with all of these, actually. Whoa, that made me jump. Oh, loads of diamond. Okay, that's perfect. Let's get some of that. Let's turn that into wood. Turn that into a crafting table. Pop that down like that. And let's make us... Have we got any more wood? Need to make some sticks. Like that. Ooh, chuck those. In fact, let's just chuck the rest in. Like that. And give us loads of sticks. So now we can have... In fact, we don't want to make that. We want to make a diamond sword. Definitely. And I think... What else have we got? We've actually got enough to make some more weapons or armor, rather. So let's just chuck that out. We got loads of stuff here. Just way too much stuff. So we can chuck that in there, replace that leather cap with that. And hopefully we don't die, otherwise this is going to be really awkward. In fact, isn't there a chest inside of here? Sheldon, I think Sheldon's behind the door still. Hi, Sheldon. Yeah, excuse me, I just need to use this chest. I just need to get rid of some of this stuff, because we definitely don't need all of this. Get rid of all of that. Iron ingot, we might keep that in case we could build something. Leather cap we can get rid of. That. We'll keep that just in case. That, and that. So what have we got? Silk touch. We don't need that. Infinity. We might need if we get a bow. Unbreaking. Lore. Efficiency. Looting. Feather falling. Projectile protection, maybe. And punch. Okay. Right. Okay, let's go out here and use some of this stuff again. I want to try... Have we run out of sticks? We've run out of sticks, I think. Oh, did I just... I think I just chucked some of the sticks back in here, I think. That was really stupid. Sorry, Sheldon. I know. Yeah, I did. I chucked the sticks back in. I'm sure some of you guys would have noticed that. I made a big boo-boo. So that, what's that one there? Oh, that's infinity. We're going to keep that just in case. Actually, let's just start doing the rest of these just in case. Oh my god, we got more dogs. Okay, this is amazing. We've got more of those. We've got more food. We've got more saddles. Definitely don't need any of these. Ah, a chest. Okay, golden apple. Perfect. Perfect. And now we actually have a chest that we can chuck stuff in, so we don't have to go back into Sheldon's house. What else have we got? Some more emeralds. I don't think we really need any of these. Golden apple. Let's take that one instead. What else have we got? We've got more weapons. Wood ones. We don't really need them. Water. Lava. Don't really need them. And then this lot here. We've got ender chests. More golden apples. More paintings. More chicken. We're all getting pretty much... Whoa! Similar stuff. Oh, XP! We could do some of that, so we could do some enchanting. Maybe. Oh, God, some of it's down there as well. And the last one is... Oh, this could be bad. This could be bad. Here we go. Oh, more potatoes. Your wish came true, if you like potatoes. I guess we do. Okay, right, let's go to the chest and sort out all of our stuff, and then we're going to go and enchant some of our stuff that we've got here. Okay, so we've still got some stuff left for us to actually make more stuff. So I'm going to make some feet. Haven't got enough for anything else, but we could make some legs with the iron. Perfect. And I guess we can just have a gold chest. There we go. Now we've got loads of stuff and we don't have to worry about all of our leather stuff there. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. We're looking pretty colourful. Looking pretty colourful. And we don't have our minion stuff anymore. We're ready for battle. Right, let's go in here and use the anvils. And we want to get that. And we want to give it some punch. Oh, we can't use punch on the sword. Okay, we want to use something else. We're going to have to use some of this stuff. Let's take some of this stuff off here. Like that, just in case. I'm not very good with enchantments. I'm part of the really old school Minecraft. I'm sure you guys know where I don't know many things. But that's why you guys leave comments and you teach me things. Projectile protection? Why isn't it letting me? Is this not how you do it? Why can't I do it? Okay, if I'm doing something wrong, guys, please let me know. Because it seems that we can't actually enchant things. And it's probably my fault. And yeah, it's definitely my fault, actually. Not probably my fault. It's definitely my fault. I'm forgetting things about Minecraft. I'm sorry. It's all the GTA I play. I know how to play GTA now, and I'm forgetting Minecraft. I'm so sorry, guys. Right, here we go. I've got some food as well. Let's get ready to kill these guys. So our dog should follow us if we set them to follow, right? Follow, 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 follow. All these dogs and all these lights are just creating so much lag right now. This is amazing. Okay, all of these dogs. Look at all their different things as well. I didn't know we could have that. There we go. I thought all the dogs just had red. There we go. Loads and loads of dogs. Sadly, no Cooper, but we've got a massive dog army ready to help us. Here we go. So we're going to eat some cooked chicken. And we're going to eat a golden apple. Yeah! There we go. Let's go! Oh my god. Okay. Are the dogs going to attack him? They're attacking him, I think. Although they're not really hurting him, I don't think. Oh, there we go. Oh, are they? No, no, you're hurting the dogs. No, but the dogs are actually using, they're actually becoming my defense as well. And he's down. And he's down. Nice. That was pretty simple. I guess we had some really good luck there. And we had a lot of power. Absorption, regeneration, resistance. We had everything. We were totally good to go. And there we go. That is it. We have survived Halloween. That was actually pretty anticlimactic because we were so good at that. But what we were mainly doing was trick-or-treating and checking out some lucky blocks. So there we go, guys. That is it. Now, I actually had a little idea for a series involving lucky blocks. So I'm going to not tell you much about the series, but I'm just going to say that I was planning it, and you guys are hopefully going to leave comments giving your views. Do you think that would be a good idea for a series? Would you like to watch a series that involved lucky blocks? Let me know in the comment section below, and maybe I'll do them if you guys actually want to see that. So there we go, guys. Thank you very much for watching. And oh my god, look at all these dogs. Hopefully, when we return next time, everything will be turned back to normal and without the lag as well, because the lag is pretty intense. Thank you guys for watching, and hope you all have a happy Halloween and have fun trick-or-treating. Stay safe, everyone. See you all next time. Goodbye!